three, I will explain right how to microstrip and then with answer simulation. Right now, we have a part. We have to learn how to make a part first before do this simulation tutorial. And this is a part. A part is used to an interface from the cable to the antenna. First, you have to make a circle using circle tool and do this position zero. Zero, zero, 12.5 centimeters, and millimeter is 120. You have to make sure that the Z of this position and the radius is the same. I will make it 31.25, so like this. And then I make a rectangle using rectangle tool, and I change the position to 000 and the edge size it's 1.15.625, and exactly the same with the Z size. Remember the position and the size. This not have the same, but if you look here, it says this is not in the center of the circle, so you just simply move it like this until you find the mid and the position which the rectangle is in the middle of the circle. If you can't find it, just drop it anywhere and move it again till you find this green circle. It means it's in the middle of the circle. You don't have to busy with the coordinates or any size. You can edit it any when by checking this value. The value of the Y with the blue with the blue arrow here is zero on the move properties. It means there is no change in the Y coordinates. Rename it a patch. A patch is the part of antenna which is radiating the electromagnetic. I change the color to yellow. So, You can see it. And then I taken the shape, so it become have a thickness and become an ellipse, not a shape anymore. But if you see here, there's a gap between the matching and the substrate. So it has to be stick the matching and the substrate. So I will move this object, the circle and the patch. As you can read here, you have to hold X, Y, or Z . So I hold Y to move in Y axis only. Like this, so the substrate and the matching is stick each other. After make a patch, I will make a director from the matching to the patch. Matching is a rectangle. Just make it sure that it touches each other so the electric wave can flow from the port to the matching to the director to the patch. Like this. Check, and then you have to figure out what it will really look like. So you just do what you can do to make that go, to put that shape of your antenna, and just trial and error the good performance or not. If that is not it result not a good performance, just fix it, try another shape, change some shapes, or just do anything, change something, and simulate the game until you have a good performance. If you see here, there's a gap here, so I have to move the patch. So here I will copy the move property of the patch to the rectangle. to add some moves, find the move, or copy the move of the circle of the substrate, so I paste here. Voila. So it is using direction and the same Z axis with the matching. Just simply move it, and you can see a gap between patch and the director. I move the patch and let it stick to the director. Change its color to green so you can see this is character and badge. I will make a reflector. Reflector is a copper behind the antenna which will reflects the back loop of the antenna and make it to the side loop, to the main loop, so it will help our antenna to do a good performance. So the radius we have to make it the same with the circle that we made before. You have to learn the part of the antenna before doing this simulation. So I have to put it behind the substrate here. Let me show the position. You can see it's negative 418. So I move my circle that I made before to shoot this and move it negative. And I will add the Y coordinates of this and yes, it's already in the behind, so yes, it's done. But I want to make some modification of this antenna. Make an Iron Man face here. Not that exactly Iron Man, but it's similar with it. I can add something, circles, rectangles, ellipse, anything here. It will make a different performance, but I will try to make these shapes. I try to make it similar. Try to make a the same 15045 and negative 15045. So it's a symmetry thing. Yeah. The left and the right have the same shapes. Make a mark. After that, change the name that I actually you didn't have to change the color of anything because we will subtract it anyway. So if you just want to play, just do it. So you have to put it behind the subject 2 and the y with 0.518 and all the face like shape we made before. After that, I subtract them and make the reflector make some holes on the reflector based on the shape we made before and insert these shapes I'll make the edge with sweep along vector like this, just do exactly the same thing and to do how to make sweep along to extend it and like this, edit, sweep, sweep long vector, and make an arrow. put it anywhere. Try to make it run. Okay. Then change the factor of the sweep that we made before, and the patch. So I changed the factor this is the data factor I change to here. Just copy, just the same with the patch 1.0.18. It will come like this. And just do the same thing to the reflector. After that, you have to assign the materials of this shape. The substrate is iron divided by this, and the patch and the director and the reflector is assigned as a gold, as a copper. In the reflector, change the vector of the sweep we made before exactly the same with the patch and the match and the director. Same as the director, the matching and the patch. Change all the sweep around factor draft type to the extended. Like it extended. Yes, you have your antenna done. You just have to add a radiation box to this antenna. That's it. Don't forget to change the material to copper. Assign the excitation like this. This is part things that you have to know before. And make it hard. It will make the part working on this antenna. This is the radiation box. Just to make a radiation box fit with the antenna, just to make a box that the antenna can be inside. Fill the box with the air. That's it, done. Yeah, you are right now. You are ready to simulate. Just do exactly the same with me. Yeah. Let's try to do some more. Thank you.